The Times says 7,000 pages detailing how the White House has been lying about the Vietnam War for 30 years. Let's do our jobs. Find those pages.
I had Tom Hanks, my dear personal friend, for our fifth film together, and Tom brought the essence of Ben to life in his portrayal of Ben Bradlee.
You're talking about exposing years of government secrets.
Is that legal?
What is it you think we do here for a living, kid?
Tom is a great actor and really drives the scenes that he's in. He also has that crackling wit. He's also really smart. And that's a thing that he shared with Ben Bradlee, how just a few steps ahead of everybody he is in the room.
What are you so happy about?
I always wanted to be part of a small rebellion.
Tom's the epitome of an actor being in the moment. And that really helps you as an actor to play that moment fresh every single time.
There's dozens of stories in here. The Times has barely scratched the surface.
Tom gives a very nuanced performance. He has Ben's swagger and intelligence, but it's a man going through his own crisis.
If the government wins, the Washington Post will cease to exist.
Well, we live in a world where the government can tell us what we cannot print, and the Washington Post, as we know it, has already ceased to exist.
What's so beautiful about Tom playing Ben Bradlee is that for such a hard exterior, you've got Tom's big beating heart that just infuses every choice he makes as an actor.
If we don't publish, we will lose. The country will lose.
Every time we work together, Tom continues to surprise me. It's kind of like, I didn't know he had this character in him. And he does. Isn't that great?
The way they lied, those days have to be over.